Unites TV with head coach Gary Yohe as Marian advances to the Crossroads League Tournament semifinals with a 2-1 win over Indiana Wesleyan Wednesday night. Coach, this was a good one. Up and down action, really the whole 90 minutes. Mm-hmm. You guys controlled the first half pretty well, 9 shots to their 2. How'd you feel that your team came out in that first 45 minutes?
Yeah, what we talked about at halftime is that we came out really strong with a lot of energy. We continued that, you know, through the goal in about 5 to 10 minutes after, and then we dropped it. And I think they got a little bit of confidence going into halftime. I thought we came out again in the second half to kind of get that momentum back. Did not find the second. And then they really had the momentum to kind of equalize. And then it was a game of who wanted it more, and our girls proved that they wanted it more. And it was a bit of a sloppy second goal, but tournament time will take it.
I was going to ask you about that because you went out and you scheduled some really tough opponents after last season's successful year, and you got to be tough to win a match like this. They had all the momentum with 15 to 20 minutes left, and your girls found a way to get that winner. That says a lot about this team.
Yeah, so the quote of the night on the board tonight was, it's the will, not the skill. And in the second half, that's exactly what it was. It wasn't pretty, but they did whatever it took to get the result. And again, we've seen it all this year. You know, we've played top 10 teams, top 20 teams, and everything's been a battle. And so we're battle tested, and I think that really benefited us in getting the result tonight.
We're here late in the year. You're 11-4-3, finished third in the conference. Maybe not where everyone expected, but you know, you were building for the long haul with that schedule that you made. Is this team where you want them to be?
And I think it's, you know, we put the season in 3 different, I guess, seasons. And that's a regular season, the conference season, and then the tournament play. And I think, again, we're starting to click on all cylinders on all aspects. You know, the physical side, the mental side. And when it comes down to these games, like tonight, it's about getting the result. And we've done enough of that, not only this year, but our seniors have gotten to the conference final all 3 years. So we talked about that in the locker room tonight. And obviously we have a tough task ahead of us on Saturday. But this group is prepared to make this run.
Hey, great win tonight. Congratulations and best of luck Saturday.
Thank you.